Maintenant, c'est vrai que les chances sont très très, très réduites hein, de se qualifier pour la prochaine Coupe du Monde. Profitons-en des matchs qui nous arrivent pour mieux se préparer à la prochaine Coupe des Confédérations au mois de juin au Brésil, parce que je pense que c'est beaucoup beaucoup d'enseignements dans des matchs de haut niveau comme celui-ci.
I thought the boys were very professional tonight. Mossy didn't have a lot to do in goal and got a couple of goals, which keeps us, you know, top of the group. It's still a long way to go, but you know, we've got a couple of home games to play now. These guys at home on Tuesday, and we've still got the job to do. You know, it's not easy, and it was a pleasing thing tonight. You know, we had a few players away. Some guys stood up tonight, which was great, and you know, we look forward to seeing Tahiti and Christchurch on Tuesday.